worship songs for piano. John Cumberland. This is a. We had a book earlier, which was Praise and Worship from the 2000s. This is the most up to date. 10,000 Reasons, I think, is probably number one right now on the CCLI charts, one or two. And that's another piece that transcends. I did it with my choir, my very small, conservative little choir, and they loved it. It's one of those. Okay, here is Cornerstone. Sinatra. They don't stick to the rhythm. know, they're all over the place. And if it were notated the way they sing it, we'd have the same trouble. And what's happening with contemporary music is it starts out as a recording by a recording artist, and then it finds its way to paper. And when we take it real literally, that's tough. Sight reading that is hard.